The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 209 pounds, Charles Guillermo.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And from Tennessee, weighing in at 230 pounds, Cowboy James Storm.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
WWE Universe just exploded!
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds, Morse!
Such a tremendous athlete. Bad attitude, though.
Yeah, it's a real shame that they don't respect anyone. Not their fellow superstars, not even the WWE Universe.
Respect has to be earned, Saxton. More superstars could stand to remember that.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
And from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
That's it.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
I've been looking forward to this one.
And from England, weighing in at 242 pounds, Nick Aldis.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
Goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about that, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
With the arm drag.
As the opposition in the palm of his hand, he knows it.
Somehow, some way, he is still...
Oh, no.
getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Shot after shot,
and he breaks the submission.
Double under hook.
Snap suplex.
Deep, and I don't think it's playable.
stop him.
Oh! Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short. That's a kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Coming back in the ring. Punch right on the money. And there's the cover. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Oh, throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next? Sent crashing to the floor. Powerless position to be in right now. Planted with a wicked DDT. Great counter.
Oh, man.
Counters with an elbow right into the face.
Elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
There's electricity running through his arena right now.
Will it be the spot for all these competitors?
Aggressive attempt can cause some serious damage.
And the hits to the corner.
The leg's hooked. Could be looking for it. Stepped over. Cloverleaf submission is in.
I think he's tapped out.
Here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.